Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to figure out how to add a related list to an account layout. And you can do this for opportunities, leads, accounts, contacts, and really just about any other object. So here we are on an account page in our Trailhead org. And you can see we have our details tab. And over here we have related. So we have related contacts, related opportunities, cases, notes and attachments, etc. But there's a few missing that we want to go add. So let's go ahead and go to setup, which will go here. You can either go to edit setup or edit object. These will both take you to setup, but edit object is a little bit faster. Saves you a few clicks. And this is going to take us to the back end where the admins work. And then let's go to page layouts. So now we're just going to add this onto the account layout. And you can do it for all of them or just for one or two, depending on how your org is set up. But you want to make sure that you have the right one. So let's go down to here. And on this little scroll down, it has related lists. So you can see we have a host of different options. I think that we are wanting to add their order history or their orders onto the account. And so then they'll be able to see that on the object. So let's go ahead and say yes, and we're going to save it. So now hopefully if the record type is right, we should see it. If not, let's go ahead and add it to the other record types. But I'm pretty sure that this one's the right one. All right, here you can see we have our same account. We have contacts, and right under contacts is orders. Here from this related list, you can click new and you will be able to add a new order to their account just on this account page. Super simple, super easy, super helpful. Be sure to like and subscribe to the channel. It really helps me out and helps me make more helpful videos like this. And I will catch you guys in the next one.